We're going to the Beauty and the Beast ride now. We had to pay, we didn't have to pay, but we chose to pay for a premium ride pass on this, which was basically about a bit over $20 each to jump the queue. The queue is massive. It's about a 2-hour queue. So I think you've got to just think about time is money when you're on holidays, and you budget where you can, but you also have to pick your battles. And so I paid $60 for us to basically just jump the queue for the Beauty and the Beast ride. But it's a new ride. It's obviously hugely popular, so we're expecting it to be really fun. Girls, let's go on the Beauty and the Beast ride. How you feel? Yeah, I think this is going to be an epic teacup ride.
For your safety, stay seated with restraint fastened, keeping your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside, and watch your children.
Let's just spend our lives just going to theme parks. We're going to do the rest of this stuff. Yeah. Three. Oh, sorry. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. They get them all lined up and then they wave goodbye. This looks mad. Do you have all the map, the head things? Whoa, my bag, can you zip it up? Sorry.
Thank you.
Oh, Sam. Thank you. Sam's well. Brooke's well.
Hey, I'm wondering which one are we going to go down?
I don't think we can without them.
Which one are we going
to
go down?
Cheers, Sam.
Which one are we going to go down?
I don't know.
Woo!
haven't stopped us.
Yeah. Sam, you excited?
Yeah.
Beauty and the Beast ride? Brooke, excited? Beauty and the Beast ride, oh my gosh, I can't wait.
Brand new ride at Disney Tokyo.
Don't forget to wave to the lovely cast members. I guess that's it for theme parks.
Yep.
I think we're done. There's nothing going to get better than that, I guess. Thank you. Take a quick photo. Thank you.
Yeah. Good question.
I don't know. Thank you.
It seemed like they were that close.
Yes, Haunted Mansion for sure.
I went 2 hours for that.
Totally.
How did they do that?
Look, I don't know. I just don't. And I'm kind of glad that I don't know. It was amazing. That was
in the story, like Star Wars.
So good. So we just did the Beauty and the Beast ride. That was incredible.
How?
Look, there's a 2 hour queue for it. Or you need to pay for premium.
I'd wait 3 hours.
Yeah, totally.
I'd wait 3 hours.
Totally. That would be worth the 2 hour wait. That was a next level, brand new Disney ride. That is simply superb. It was really amazing. Loved it.